Hi, Princess. Yes, Princess. Itchy ears. Ooh. Give me a moment. My game's loading up anyways. I gotta shut the door. Sorry about that. Continue game. This is...
Sorry, I muted my mic while I was chewing.
Oh, that's fine. Do you want me to actually shorten the 24 hours cycle from 90 minutes to maybe an hour?
That might be convenient for the next tour, but no, I kind of like the extended daylight.
Okay.
And you know what? We're not really that scared of the dark now that we have a fortified position.
True. Alright. I'm not gonna mess with that. Loot respawn time. Okay, that's what I have it set at is loot respawn is every 5 days. So cupboards that we've cars will refill and stuff like that. Drop.
If they're still there, right?
Or yeah.
Do they?
Okay. Nope, they won't respawn. But
hey, Ken.
So any enemy. Okay, I have it set. Enemy memory is 30 seconds. Enemy spawn is low.
Okay.
Yeah, you did say you keep some kid gloves, right?
Yeah. No, I'm just trying to refresh. Airdrops are 3 days. Oh, I do have cheat mode on. You know what? I'm gonna shut that off. Okay, there we go. Okay. Loot abundance is still pretty high. Actually, I have it high. It's 200%. Everything should be double. Come on.
That means we can get plenty of goodies from the zombies that we kill.
Yep. We'll have a pretty good supply after all this mess. And we'll swim out. We'll, I guess, go ahead and wander out to the house now and start looting everything we want out of it.
The house?
The one in the lake. Just in case if it collapses, we might as well take everything we can.
Alright, so all we really want to do with it is just turn it into a fortified area, but not someplace we want to survive.
Yeah, because there's a chance they'll just collapse right into the lake anyways.
Yeah, then we won't be able to salvage anything.
Yeah, we'll drown trying to grab the stuff.
Yeah, I don't think we actually have anything there.
It's not just, really.
It's just a place where we can hide.
Oh, wait. Is it 1 a.m.? It is 1 a.m. Okay. ADD, sorry.
Great job, man.
Thank you so much.
I knew you could do it.
I appreciate it.
Empty. Okay. Alright, we're good.
My scrubs.
Hello, and welcome to Talking
Games. Nothing to worry about yet.
Your subject is games with simple plots. How about you welcome our guests?
Alright, so, you will put up the game.
Oh.
Yes, hello. My name is Packard.
Sorry. Alright.
My name is
Dog.
I throw
you do this.
Hi,
Come on.
From Final Fantasy VII. My game's plot is pretty simple. It goes like this.
Come on. Load something up. There. There we go. Did you get it?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, sorry.
Letting it do its thing.
The almighty slow loading bar. Oh, wait. Oh, I forgot everything. Yeah, I'm outside. Sorry. Surprised that's not a thing.
Not a thing yet.
I hope it does become a thing.
Okay, let's see. When it hits daybreak in about 2 hours game time, head off to the still house.
Yep. And if we run out of things too quickly over there, we'll just kind of wander to shore and probably just work on your fishing shack.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Bottled water only stacking.
Yeah.
Don't have enough containers.
Yes. Kind of bummed out that the canned water doesn't stack. Hi, Hitler. The calm before the storm. Hi. I noticed there's different glass in the house.
I didn't do that.
Oh, no, I think that went along with the hacking issue we had. Yeah. I figured our trees are still too young to really harvest directly around the house.
Okay. You said you were planting trees.
Oh, I was earlier. Holy crap, they all just popped up.
What are you talking about?
I'm mining, but I was considering about grabbing trees.
Okay. I thought you were talking about zombies.
No, sorry. It is full. Huh. Okay. Oh, hey. I can... Yeah, it's gonna... It'll do just fine for this first horde. Do you still have weird glass in here? Hmm. Yeah, there's this perfectly clear glass in some of the windows. Should be the repairs on the house. And what are my points? No, Hitler, you're not going out.
Hey, how do I split a stack again?
It was hold right.